Well, I've just hit my first milestone. 100 subscribers. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you to everybody who subscribed. And if you're not subscribed, well, you know where to find the button. Anyway, over to me.
So I'm continuing my southwest coastal path walk today. Started off at Budleigh Salterton. I'm heading out to Exmouth. Going to pass through Orcombe Point, and there's a holiday park up ahead by Sandy Bay. I think it's a Haven Holidays now. But let's crack on, listen to some of the sights and sounds, like an aeroplane.
As you approach Sandy Bay, you'll come across the Devon Cliffs Holiday Park, owned now by Haven Holidays. At low tide, you can walk along this half-mile-long private beach to Exmouth, but dogs aren't allowed from April through October, so I had to take the route through the holiday park because of Pepper. Originally built during World War II, there is a military rifle range at Strait Point, and is still in regular use by the Royal Marines from the Limpstone Commando Base. Orcombe Point, you'll find the Geo Needle. It's a landmark to mark the western start point of the Jurassic Coast. It was created by Michael Fairfax, using stone found along the Jurassic Coast, and unveiled by Prince Charles in 2002.
Okay, well, I'm at the end of my walk now. I'm here on the edge of Exmouth, just about to walk into town to catch the bus back to Sidmouth. I think I've missed the direct one. I'll have to catch the one to Exeter first, take a long route home. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I've got a few photos, I think. Pop them at the end as usual. If you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed, there's also that subscribe button while you're down there. So, till next time, take care.